White Memorial Day to Labor Day, or if it's whiteout night against Georgetown. Late first half, Georgetown up 4. Jesse Sapp, some fancy dribbling, and then he feeds Roy Hibbert and the big man with the finish. Time winding down in the first half. Hibbert with the block. Georgetown off and running. Austin Freeman, he beat the buzzer. Georgetown up 8 at the half. They were riding a 6-game win streak. Second half, Pitino changes to the dark suit, and his team responds. Earl Clark with the up and under layup. Then David Padgett off the nice feed from Jerry Smith. And then off the inbounds pass, Padgett drops it off to Jerry Smith for three. Dick Vitale, what do you think about Pitino's fashion statement?
I don't know. Maybe it's that black suit.
Well, maybe it was. Pitino went to the business suit. His team came out all business. Earl Clark knocking down the three. Pitino says he won't wear that again unless it's the Kentucky Derby. But his team gets the win 59-51, snapping.